What's up, you guys, and welcome to Fear 2 Project Origin. I'm kinda...
But somebody wanted me to stream it. Plus, I wanted to stream it too, and I got a few pointers from another Twitcher. He said that this game would be on Twitch. So I'm like, alright, then that's what I'm gonna do, and here I am. Now, Fear 2 Project Origin. I am scared. The first one was pretty scary. And this one, I played a little bit. And it freaking creeped me out. I was just in the game like for like 2 minutes or so and just creeped the heck out of me. Me? Ready to cry, ready to hide, ready to have nightmares at night, everything. So... yeah, let's get going, guys. See, adjust brightness until the Omicron symbol is barely visible. Right for you guys. Just let me know in the comments. I mean, in the chat. Sorry about that. The autosave. Okay. Alright, I wanna start single player. Oh wait, before we do all that, oh no, it's not here. There's no options. Wait, yeah, here we go. Let's I don't know how that well that'll be, but. I'm guessing captions are like subtitles, so I'm just gonna leave it like that. Let me see.
Man.
Video sound.
I could really.
The subtitles. So let's get started. This will be my first time playing this fully, so I'm just gonna leave it on normal. Yeah, I've been diverted from an industrial district. Your new orders are to proceed to the private residence of Genevieve Aristide of Amarchem Technology Corporation and take her into protective custody. She will instruct you where to escort her. Oh, God. I'm excited yet really nervous about this game. I know it's kind of old, but I don't even care. The older games. Don't get me wrong, I like playing the newer games, but you know, older games, you know, you can't beat that. Oh my God, here we go.
Oh my god. Dude.
Nice of you to join us, sunshine.
Sit down, Red. Beckett, I need to check your visor calibration. Good, you're set.
What do they want this Aristide chick for anyway?
Don't know, don't care. We don't question orders, Red. We execute them. Snokes, give us what you got.
Our target is Genevieve Aristide, president of Armachem Technology Corporation. Intel indicates she's holed up at her penthouse. Our job is to secure the site and take her into custody.
Protective custody. I don't want any breakage, even if she resists.
And there's every reason to believe she might. We believe she's directly linked to the bloodbath at Armachem headquarters.
Like I said, don't know, don't care. She's a high-value target and we've been tasked to bring her in, so that's what we're gonna do. I want this by the book and fuck up free.
Lighten up, Top. She's a suit. What's she gonna do? Send a nasty text message?
She's not the problem. CENTCOM thinks Armachem's board of directors may be trying to cover their tracks, which could include making sure RSD keeps her mouth shut.
Vox, you're with Stokes. Keegan, you're with me. Beckett, Red, Manny will drop you off in front of the building. We'll link up in the lobby.
Shit. Why do I gotta get stuck with Bucket?
Because I don't like crybabies.
Now,
let's move.
Remember, people,
you're stuck with me, man.
Our mission is to find Aristide, not cap her ass.
This op is bullshit, man. What's so important about this chick that the cops can't pick her up?
They'd just be glad they didn't divert us to Armachem HQ. Recon team they sent in got ripped to shreds. That situation is getting out of control. This is your stop, guys.
Oops.
Hey, so, cop. Somebody wasted a janitor in the men's room. Point blank in the back of the head. Something went down with the body, too. What's in front?
Go to the house.
Hustle it up, people.
Do they have any cappuccino? Cappuccino? No, no cappuccino. Alright, man. That music, though. This is nothing. What?
Man, that's a lot of stairs. I think that gate's locked, dude. But you don't really want to climb all those stairs, do you?
I do. It's exercise, man.
What about that door?
This door? Why would we go there? Really? Why is it dark? Why is it dark? Come on, man, don't be a wuss.
Took your damn time.
Beckett was admiring the scenery.
We've got trouble, let's go.
No, I wasn't. I should shoot you right now. See talks continue. Single governing body in reality? I don't know.
Back room clear.
Holy freak, what happened here?
Our intel shows this is a private elevator to Aristide's penthouse, but it's been locked down. I'll need a minute to override the system. Unless you'd rather take the stairs.
Fuck that.
Somebody sure bled out fast.
Oh, thank you. Somebody noticed. Thank you.
Probably took one of the aorta.
The aorta? You think it was the carotid of the subclavian artery?
Dude, making fun of a man for his knowledge is a sign of insecurity.
We need to find Aristide now.
Agreed. Vox, secure the lobby. Rand, take the stairwell. Rest of you, you're with me.
The stairs?
I guess they don't really care.
What the fuck, Top? It's like a thousand fucking stories.
To the building manager, I simply appealed at the lack of proper security protocol decoration in the building. Just entered the building yesterday. Some pathetic mongrel piece that the boy was buzzing fright. Passed the front desk with a nary a glance. Full thoughts on your returning. Okay. I think I kind of know how that works.
Like I give a shit.
Come on, Beckett, move your ass.
What, dude? Calm the freak down.
Beckett, what is it?
Did I just kill him?
Ah, son of a bitch. He's bleeding. Damn.
I'll stabilize him. Stokes, Beckett, get moving.
Body armor stopped most of the rounds, Top. One got through. Not bad. Not good. But he'll live.
You all right, Keen? I think they hit my aorta.
That's
aorta. Man, give it a rest.
Hell of a view, huh? All right, Beckett, it's just the two of us. Stay sharp. I'm counting on you.
Remember to check your targets, people. Nobody shoot Aristide.
Try not to.
Remember, we need her alive.
Contact.
Or we don't get our bonus.
Get ready. Waste them!
We need backup!
Zooms me out. That's weird.
It's the fucking military.
Looks clear. Nice job, Beckett.
Thank you. Are you there? You damn well be. Better be. Snake Fist House. Damn it, I said stop bugging me. I'm working as fast as I can. I've been here all freaking week without AC and eating out of the damn vending machine. Can't exactly order a pizza from here. Waste lost his mind. The Harbinger candidate will be here shortly. What the fuck? You said this was theoretical. It was. Are you insane? Oh, wait. Of course you are. Don't argue with me, Terry. Who's Terry? I don't know anybody named Terry. And what kind of idiot would think about using someone's real name in an unsecured chat? Calm down. I don't know you. Stop spamming me, okay? Thanks, bye. Alright. Alright.
You head through here, I'll find another way in.
Why can't we have them both here? Why can't we both go in here?
Rand, where are you?
Still climbing stairs.
What is this? More? I'm at the vault now. Bad news. I released all my and carrying out plan B as you requested. Get ready for big boom.
That's just sad, man. No other way to put it.
Follow me.
Another one? Dude, what the freak happened to you? We walk around or something?
Artistic collection.
This is Genevieve Aristide. Can you hear me? Please hurry. My building's under attack. I think it's Colonel Bannock's men. He's a bloodthirsty bastard that cleans up messes for the board of directors. I'm dead if they find me.
I can't climb back. What? Oh, great. There you go. I don't really need it right now. Likes to zoom me out for no reason. Oh. I don't feel too bad. What was that? Okay, anything here? Oh, that's good. Let me go check over here. Let me go check over here really quick, and then I'll go through that door. Oh, this was basically... Really? Ah! Crap! I didn't mean to do that! I don't even know if I should aim anymore. It just keeps... Hold on. Throw everything on the ground. Nope, from now on we're doing this. Everything on the ground. Boss. Can I go in there? I kind of don't want to go in there, so thank God it's locked. What's in here? Let me go check over here first before I go in there. That one's locked. Good, 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 good. Can I throw this panel on the ground? This.
Yay. Where? Let's go. Oh. Oh, dang, I jump high. Oh, that dude scared me.
Behind that wall.
The freak? Did you guys see him? Oh wow. Why are you hiding? So I guess I don't really have to worry about ammo. These guys shot a lot. What is that? Medkit. Hey. I should actually use it. How do I do use it? If I die, I die.
I'm not running into much resistance.
Me neither. Guess they're all going after Bucket.
I got the sector covered. All quiet. What just
happened? Can't get on the computer. I guess this is locked. So we might have to bust through this window. Please. What? Do we have to? Oh no. Do we have to jump that? Oh god, okay. Whoa. Dude. Why is my flashlight going off? No. No. Oh my god, no. Don't listen to me. Shh. Oh no. Turn it off. Why is this so red? Oh, I thought that was a person right there. Why is it so red in here? I hope you guys are using headsets because holy balls, it sounds scary in here. Please don't let it be. Don't let there be anything in the water, please. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I can't go through here. I'm not going in that water. No way. Wait, can I jump that? No! God.
It's been in there for 12 years. It's floating in darkness.
What the frick is that? Oh my god.
We just did two of them. There's a lot of them. Head for the master bedroom. There's a hidden door. Shit. Someone's jamming the signal.
So this is why I didn't want to go in the water. Holy crap. Oh god. Okay, wait. Can I use anything? Wait. Nothing in the shower? Something over there, so I'm gonna go this way really quick. want to explore as much as possible. What? No, no, no. 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 What the heck is that? What was that? Oh, dude. Oh my god. I hate these guys. They're freaking scaring me. Oh my god. Please stop showing out of nowhere, please. Dead. Okay. The board of directors has reviewed your report on this morning's massacre at the Perseus compound and the crisis unfolding at our Fairport HQ. Frankly, exactly the sort of transparent finger pointing we've come to expect from you ever since you went behind your backs and reopened the vault. The cost of your monumental stupidity and arrogance can't be calculated at this juncture. It is the board's view that the entirety of our Fairport operation is total loss, that you are solely responsible. Your excuses and scapegoating do nothing to change the fact that you personally instigated this disastrous course of action. Expect your official notice of your termination shortly. Holy balls. What did I get to? Health? Okay, my health is full. All those oblivious people don't know what's happening over here. Okay. What was this? Nothing. Okay. Oh, there's nothing here. Anything? Is this locked? Alright, let's go upstairs. See what I mean? They just pop out of nowhere. That dude just kicked the ground for no reason. I mean, the door. Locked. To do call center about accelerator and harbinger schedule, get the lab results from Terry, place Dr. York for operation, go to the bank, remove the necessities from safety deposit box. Pack overnight bag, don't forget contact lens case. Of course, why you guys can't wear glasses? I know somebody that likes wearing their contacts, but I think she looks cute in glasses, though. Is that blood? Be gentle. Why was this picture moving? Is there something behind it? Is it me? Wait. Oh, it is me. Okay. Scaring myself. Jeez. Hello? No. Okay. What's over here? Do I want to touch that? Cameras? Nope, nothing suspicious. Okay, I guess. guess I might have to touch this. I don't want to.
Harlan, this can't go on. She's too dangerous.
You're telling me to seal my daughter away.
You knew it would come to this. We both knew.
Oh, God. Did he just say seal his daughter up? But what does that mean? I just don't want it to be anybody in the cameras. You still good? Still good? Is there somebody right there? Okay. I think we're still good. Oh, what? Shower. Can we take a shower?
No.
A bath? Or is it over there? Alright, let's go. Did it just push me in there? I swear, it felt like somebody just pushed me in there. Personal record, Harold Keegan, Sergeant. Paragon review scores, physical condition outstanding, mental stability average, telestatic potential. Excellent. Subject has excellent academic and military service record. Telestatic potential is well above average, but his mental stability is a concern. We recommend 4 months evaluating schedule as opposed to the usual 9 months. Subject telestatic signature is already 83% synchronized with Alma's. Further attunement may not be required. I'll turn it on. Why is that one circled? And this is my teammates right here? Paragon physical outstanding. Holy crap, what? Michael Beckett. What is that, me? Physical condition outstanding, mental stability outstanding, telestatic potential outstanding. Subject struggled in school but has excelled in military. Furthermore, his Paragon scores are the best I've ever seen, aside from the origin prototypes. With telestatic amplification, he might even surpass Paxton Fettel. Harbinger steps. Oh, and Vivette, I am not a little girl. Oh my god, it's just freaking creepy as hell. Dude!
Sergeant Beckett, where's the rest of the team? We don't have much time. You and your squad are the only hope of stopping Alma.
Who's Alma? What the freak? Is it that little girl?
My god. It's her. That stubborn son of a bitch probably just killed us all. Sergeant Beckett, what's wrong?
What is it?
I'm not sorry. What? Just crawling? I have to go through there. Jeez. Please be gentle. What is that? Oh.
This is
Oh, dude, what is that? What the fuck?
What the hell was that?
Them aboard. We don't have much time.
What's going on? What trophy did I unlock? Sanctuary. Your mission was interrupted by catastrophic explosion that seems to have originated in the Auburn Industrial District of Fairpoint. The extent of the damage is impossible to estimate. The fate of your team is a mystery.
Eyes are still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage. Shouldn't be happening.
That doesn't work.
What's going on, Dr. Miller?
One moment.
Why am I in here?
Hold the lidocaine and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart.
Holy frick, what are you guys doing to me?
He could be in V-fit. Charge to 200. No, no, make that 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to
get inside.
That did it.
Yep, got it.
Stand by with that morphine. More meds.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
It's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
No time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're putting... Set to 300.
You'll feel a little pinch.
Now.
I thought it was, you know, those machines that tell if you're still alive, the heartbeat machine. I swear I thought it was that. I thought I was dead or something. I don't know. God, why? Why can't... Please be gentle. Can I use the toilet, please? Dusty's Abridged Medical Dictionary. Can't even see myself. Alright. Patient M. Beckett recovering from surgery at an unprecedented rate. Vitals are nearly back to normal. Dr. York has a patient, should be here as soon as he's done with the final activation. If patient wakes up in the meantime, explain that he was medevaced from blast zone. Do not let patient leave room. Why not? Please don't let this be like a zombie apocalypse. Hello? Oh, I still have my flashlight. Cool. What was that? What is that noise? Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god, I don't want to go over there. Oh god. No. Oh my god. I do have to go over here. I lost all my health thingies. Dang, it's dark. Well, that sucks. I collected all those for nothing. What? So why can't I get to the door? Intel? Project Harbinger, name Cedric. Physical condition outstanding, mental stability excellent, telesthetic potential above average, exemplary academic and military service record. Based on mental fortitude, subject has a reasonable chance. I'd estimate 20-25% probability of enduring the actualization process without severe cognitive regression noted in failed candidates. I don't know what any of that means. What's in here? Nothing crawls through it though, geez. I can't climb to it. Okay. What is that noise? Is she over there? Oh, it's not it. Oh, it's over there. Sorry, it's not over there. No. Oh god, come on. Just leave me alone. Please. Going to the girls' bathroom. I'm not gonna do it, man. I'm going to the boy. Really? Can't go in there? It's not gonna be creepy, is it? Leaving these doors open though. No. Oh god. No. Are you coming? Of course, you know. Who would die with that? Both open, but it won't close at the same time. You hear that? Close the light, okay. I hope that's a pain. I really hope that's a pain. Say thank you. Oh my god, somebody was killed and dragged. I don't know why I need to do that, but I will anyways. Oh god, not this bathroom, please. Oh yeah, this one you can go into. Do I want to go in there? Can I go through here first? Yeah, I want to go through this bathroom first. I don't want to. It's gonna have to happen. Bullets. Key physical condition outstanding, mental stability average, above average, poor academic record, competent military career marred by occasional reprimands. Subject was first identified as potential harbinger candidate after elder brother Spencer was recruited for first encounter assault recon active duty. I don't expect that he'll become a viable telestatic commander, but he could be useful in a research capacity. Thank you. Oh my god. Yep. Not going that way. Hell no. What? Something in that office? No. They're there, okay. I hate it when you have to go towards everything scary. The first three activation surgeries appear to have been a resounding success. The fourth patient, Red Jakowski, is still in pre-op, but the others are recovering in separate wings to minimize precautious telepathic interference with each other. Once they are fully awake and stable, we'll begin the attunement process. Michael Bexley in particular is proven uncommonly resilient. We were sure we'd lost him twice on the table, but then he stabilized through no action of ours, I'm sure. Was that all? Oh my god, what? Dude. I saw this shadow right here and it freaking scared the heck out of me. Oh my god. Do I have to go back in here? Of course. Oh, freaking course. Like his face was like, looked like his face was a bit like ripped off or something. Oh my gosh. Okay, be gentle. There's lots of blood over here, so I'm gonna go this way. Holy balls. Alright. That's a lot of blood. So I'm guessing there's still people in here. We can't go in there. There we go, okay. Kelly, if you don't have any patients in the lobby, turn the TV to 22 News. Explains the shaking we felt early. Guess we won't be going home anytime soon. I wonder if we'll be seeing any follow-up from this. Probably shouldn't talk over even. Once you get dinner in the cafeteria on break, pace me when you're free. Jim. Why are you thinking about food when it's freaking nuclear, when a freaking nuclear bomb just exploded, you know? Like, I don't understand people. I mean, yeah, food's good, but come on, dude. Okay, gotta be careful. Oh, no. Not the bathrooms again. Oh, please don't let me be able to go in them. No. No. Why game? Why? Oh my god, I don't want to go in there. Do I really want to? Oh my god. What does it sound like that look? Ready? Like, watch. No? Wait. Let me go over here. Look, watch. It's like that. Why does it sound like that? Oh my god. No. No, please. Wait, were these footsteps here? Or was that me? Is that me? Let me see. No, it's not me. Oh my god. Feet? No. Oh my god, okay. Please let him be dead. Please let him be dead. Please let him be dead. I mean, that's not a good thing, but please let him be dead. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, dude. No. I'd rather hide in this. No. Save me. Oh my god, were your eyes ripped out? Sorry. Oh my god. Please don't let him be out there. Please don't let him be out there. Okay. I'm gonna close that door. Okay. Nothing in there. Okay. Why? What? Why can't it just be an action game right now? Jeez. Oh my god. That. Was there a door slit? Have like a door creaking open.
Sergeant Beckett, thank God you're okay. I'm sure you have a lot of questions. I'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to get you to the TAC lab. Hurry and be careful. Vanix men are attacking the facility. I can't believe he'd go to this extreme to cover up evidence.
Can we trust her? This facility has just come under attack by Black Ops teams under the direct command of Colonel Richard Vanek, who is acting on the orders of the ATC Board of Directors. Their objective is to eliminate evidence which encompasses this entire facility and everything that and everyone in it. Only the main entrance is compromised at this point, so evacuate through any of the emergency escape routes. I suggest barricading corridors leading toward any of the main lobbies to buy yourself time. Do not attempt to surrender or you will probably be shot. We'll be shot either way, huh? Hopefully he's a good guy. I swear I keep hearing a door creak. The scary part's over. Not locked, it's blocked. Okay.
Hey, you need
to throw a grenade at them, but it... I meant to you. What the freak? Where? From where? Alright, so I jumped down. Thank goodness I'm finding all these armor and stuff.
No way!
What? Fine, whatever. Just saved your life. Good. I do have to go in there, don't I? Alright. Or through there. But let me see if I can open. Well, alright, I saved your life, you could unlock it for me at least. Alright. It's whatever. What's up with these bathrooms? Oh my frig, come on. Okay, you're good. They're doing this on purpose. Now I have to go into the women's bathroom. I bet it's gonna be way worse. It's gonna be way worse. It is, look. It's footsteps that don't have shoes on them. Oh my god, it's probably that one girl. Oh my god. Okay, that was me. Can I move this? No, I can't do it. Shut up! The freak, did I just see my foot? Yeah, it's my foot. Oh, is there anybody in there? Oh my god, wait. Okay. Holy crap, what? Do I want to see this? No. What the freak happened? I know there's blood, but there's like no body whatsoever. Oh god. Lieutenant? Guess he doesn't have a name. Physical condition and a stability and a... Subject is not a harbinger candidate. Military record indicates she is a communication license. Attached to unit prior to the current mission has worked with the team on multiple occasions and previously. G. Aristide has requested we keep her sedated until we can decide what to do with her. Alright. Well, at least nothing jumps right in freaking front of me. Let's get out of here before anything happens. I'm still off, right? Okay. Just leave that closed. We don't need that to be opened. Alright, now where do I go? Can't go through there. No door. Can I go in the security place now? What? That button. Yes, I do. Ah, suck it. Why is my vision going crazy?
Report it from the elevator. Shut it down now.
No, please don't. I try to fit in there, the leg gets pushed. This is why I take the stairs. That's exactly why I take those stairs. Freaking hate elevator.
Too easy.
What? What's he doing? Oh, what? No, 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 no! Oh my god. You guys did not just see that. Oh my.
Get those doors open. Get a squad up on three.
Alright, don't throw a grenade. Don't throw a grenade, just shoot them.
He's gonna pop his head.
In case. Yeah, he is, okay. He's super dead, though. Overkill. Oh, dear. Pretty locked. So I'm gonna go over here. Of course, that's locked. Go through here. I don't want to. Just turn that off. Okay, I can't go through anything there. Hello? That I just picked up. What's that? Oh my god. Can't go through anything. Oh. When did I get the car? Oh, was that what's over here? My light going off again. Okay, I can't go through there. I can't go through there. Oh, dude. I don't know. Something's in there. Dude. You hear that breathing? Oh, dude. The frick are you doing, dude? Oh.
Where's his body go? What the heck? I'm gonna use the shotgun though. I'm sorry using the shotgun because. Dead body better not come to life. Okay. Can't go Diode and implant still sending current at too high a frequency. Patient immediately seized. We don't seem to be able to tune. I think we need to look at increasing viscosity of the medium. Also, what about additional hormones and supplements? I don't know what these people are talking about, man. Enhancing people or something. Wow, where's their blood? Oh my god, dude. No, I'm not here. Go away. Go. Go away, please. Oh my god. Why is there light on there? What? I can't even see. Dude, she's right there. Okay, why are you naked? Please don't. Be gentle. What? Oh my god, dude. I don't want to do this anymore. Why did there's all those open? Please don't let these bodies just. Good measures. God. Why?
Nobody come alive. Do not come alive. Go through this hole. When admitting a new patient, ensure that all forms are completely filled out and that a copy of the patient's more recent PMT, physical, mental, telestatic evaluation report has been provided. Scan the packet and distribute copies as follows. To the patient assigned surgeon, to the patient assigned caretaker, to the document management center, keep the original and the labeled archival file. If a patient has persistent questions, please flag their file and request the surgery of an RN. Thank you for your cooperation. Why can't we question anything? Why is my flesh head keep dimming like this? What? Oh my god, this flashlight better start working properly. Why does the music get scarier? How big is this building, I swear? Dude, what the freak happened to your fit? I swear his face got like... Oh my god. Dude. should check out anything. Something in there, but I can't get it. I am. Please don't let me go in there.
Beckett, over here!
Okay, wait. I gotta go through there. I don't want to, but there might be something really important back there. I did it again. Why do I keep doing that? Oh my god. I keep always pressing the wrong
button. Beckett, over here!
Oh, there was nothing back there, so I'm not gonna go back there again.
Man, am I glad to see you.
Come on. Glad to see myself too.
Into the chamber. Hurry!
Why would we go in there for? Why would I go in
there? Doc, this thing isn't gonna sterilize him or anything, right? That would be released in my concern. It won't take long. Throw a grenade, I can. Come on. Okay, I think this gun. It's really not that good. All right.
I'm gonna stop at 2 hours, so that'll be in like 3 minutes. The telesthetic attunement chamber is an integral part of the Harbinger conversion process. By means of diodes implanted during the activation process, the attack can modulate subject's telesthetic signal to attune to a specific.
Beckett, I can't find Aerith. She must have panicked and run off. Keep your eyes open for her.
I don't want to. She's probably a bad guy. Can I go through that? No? No? No, no, I can't. Can't go through there. Can't go through. What? There's something in there, though. Plus four, really? Since last October, subject has progressed from frequent nightmares to periodic unlocking trophies out of nowhere. She is extremely sensitive to emotional fluctuations in those around her and becomes nearly catatonic with fear in the presence of extreme anger, particularly her father's. A special knows that her psychic potential has more than quadrupled since her last evaluation. During the test sequence, attending staff reported auditory and physical hallucinations. The latter range from mild. Subject is deteriorating mentally at the same time. She's demonstrating exponential increase in telesthetic potency. I recommend that we increase frequency of values to every 2 weeks instead of every 6. Okay. Well, that was it. That was really it. Alright, that's all that's in this room. Look, you can hear my heart. Unless it's this fan. No. Don't do this. No, you can't go through that. Okay. Was this door open before? Probably wasn't. What? All right. What? Oh, I thought my system shut down or something. Got scared a bit. An Armageddon Black Ops team cut you off from a Lieutenant Stokes that was inexplicably annihilated. In the confusion, a Lieutenant Stokes lost sight of Genevieve Aristide and it's attempted to locate her while you try to find a way around. Although its motives aren't clear. He hasn't been helping me at all. He just talked to me like once and that's all. Just named himself Snakeskin. Like, what kind of freaking name is that? Alright guys, I'm gonna end it right here. You know, thanks Vivette for watching, thanks for talking in the chat, and yeah guys, not sure what time, but I'm sure you guys will know. Hopefully it sends you guys the notifications whenever I'm on.